sweet revenge. Right here. almost feeling relaxed yet.
Almost. I do have that time. Typical. Almost died or something like that.
This is not the cozy shit.
You think too much, no, she didn't tell me about the stuff in love. The pussy just like you, it got me stuck into who I was. It's just because I got my love. I'm still out there.
LA, I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, some drafters of shame.
Well, there is a fireplace.
What?
Can we
get a fire to heat
things
up?
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes. My lady. Ah, this will take care of the mood lighting. All right, logs are ready to go. Just need a match. Neighborhood terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better.
During that time, you were bad before we were your sister by my side.
Oh, Jess!
Grandma got the thing.
Yes.
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler.
Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing. I shall never understand what we have together.
Take you. Shit. Fuck. Mike.
What?
Oh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Just slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can you find it?
Crap. No. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Yeah.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay, well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine. I just wish you hadn't gotten me completely soaking wet trying to scare me. Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Probably fell out in the water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Mm-hmm.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think... Well, I wish we had some boots.
If I'd have known that ahead of time...
I don't know, I'm not feeling it yet.
Let's just make out. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Jump into it. You know, like jumping into a swimming pool.
What?
You
should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Seriously? Did you think that would work?
Oh, let's go, let's go. Let's go.
Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please?
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yeah, really. It's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay, shutter it is.
Remember that time? He was bad. The police was outside. Stayed by my side. Grab my gun, sister. Remember that time? Voila.
Voila.
Damn.
I'm sorry, I think I'm a little down, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up, and...
Keep up.
Look, I act all super confident and like a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kinda insecure.
Don't worry, you're super hot. Come on.
Janice, you've gotta be kidding. You have nothing to be insecure about.
You have no idea.
Sure I do. It's just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself. You might call it a front, but it's real.
We was in bed, the police was outside, stood by my side.
That's super fucking hot.
Grandma gave me a musical ride, you remember that time?
See if you can find a place, maybe we can snuggle up a bit by the fire and sort out exactly how big of a dick you are.
Okay.
Well, Use the jacket.
Oh, Michael. Blankets?
Like, who she thinks she is? Like,
nice. So lighten up the mood a little.
Even bad police was outside, stay by my side.
Oh! Ah! Hey, why are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring.
You've got faulty wiring.
It was bad, the police was outside, stayed by my side. Grandma got a 16, I knew she was gonna ride him on that time. Yeah. This girl, this shit for life, it's hard to trust.
Your order, madam, would blanket for the people.
Anything for monsieur?
I'll have something smooth. Wow. And, Nikki?
I think that can be arranged. What? What is that?
I don't know.
Okay, well, go find out now, please.
Nah, let me be the girl. Do you remember that time? We was bad, he pulled these buzz outside, stayed by my side. Grab my gun, 16, and he was going, hey, what's up, faggot?
Hey,
Get your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
It's giving us some noise.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business. Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right, we are going to have sex and it's gonna be hot! So enjoy it because I know we're going to!
Grandma gonna sustain that you're just gonna run, you're just gonna ride back in that time. Stuck into who I was.
You should have mentioned his sisters.
It's because
that's why we came back up here.
I think I'm
yeah,
in love.
But not to like
I'm still a thug.
Have a seance.
It's hot, trust.
We went too far. Damn it.
My fault, mister.
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess.
Just that in love. Think I'm in love.
Whoa, panel opens. Head explodes.
Are we like in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house.
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
After you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
You want to talk? I'm Chris too? Wow, that's actually tough. Look at this. Protective. Sorry.
Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now.
We was in bed, the police was outside, stayed by my side. Thank you.
What was that?
Thank you.
Do you think someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up.
Damn, thank you for your response to the kid to know that it was
looks like it was written by Josh's mom.
Yeah, she's really making an effort to set things right with some native tribe or something.
Yep, the bad karma goes back. I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Come in! Hold on! Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Bring it in! Ashley! Are you okay?
Jeez. Who's this guy? Oh my goodness. You remember that time? He was bad, the police was outside. That time. Oh, she's dead.
going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know.
These are some of the crazy.
Bad you are, son. If somebody else out there, this will be bad. Yeah, she out. Your homie, she what? You don't get her shoe out. Your homie, she what? You don't get her shoe out. Your homie, she what?
Thank you. Let's move two instead of exposure to the lot. Boom. She has a little Bullocka, Bullocka, 619, hey, Bullocka, Bullocka. Hey, can you say your faction the hell out of you, little bitch? Just got some tough fitness. you. Turn the camera, Anthony. Just got some talk for this stupid bitch. Hey. Donnie, where you at?
Look, his Anthony.
I got you for the one time. KZV? Anthony, what are you doing right now? Anthony, why did you change your picture for PS4 to that? Well, I hate that thing. Wanna know why? Because Porch had that on his iPod. Baby, how you hang on?
Trying to blackball, but they see me now. I was really thugging hard with the shots to find my living, my dream house. Brr. She saying, y'all, good morning. What? Who wants to join my share play? The times are fine. Jacob, you're gonna like it.